We are well into summer break, and between the heat, the humidity, and more time, perhaps at home, the kids may be getting just a little testy between telling you how bored they are, that is. Our Love and Logic parenting expert and now retired school psychologist, Margot Fisher, back with us today. Congratulations.
Well, thanks.
It's been a long career with
it has been.
Public schools.
It has been.
So, but
good
you're going
career.
To continue doing the Love and Logic.
I am.
We are talking about boredom today.
Boredom.
And we've talked about this before. Boredom actually is not a bad thing.
Boredom is not a bad thing. Our kids are way too overprogrammed these days. So kids having to do some thinking and organizing on their own is a good thing. But a little parent help wouldn't help.
But
it's a bad idea.
Activities are great.
Mm-hmm.
Just your thought process has always been keep it in check.
Right. You know, you don't go from baseball camp to soccer camp to basketball camp to skating to dance to music. I mean, kids need some time off to use their own creative juices rather than being programmed and doing things all the time.
So when they say, Mom, I'm bored.
Well, you and I were talking. You talked about this blog that had some good ideas where parents could come up in the beginning of the summer, come up with some ideas and make a jar. Everybody's ideas goes into that jar.
So this is from the Mommy Blog Expert,
right,
who I follow on Twitter. She's got a great amount of resources.
Exactly. She had great ideas in there about coming up with a jar of ideas of things that kids can do over the summer. Pretty creative things, too. You know, reading a book, acting it out.
Absolutely. So anytime the kids say, I'm bored, you go to the jar.
Yeah.
Pull something out. She also has an art start box.
Yes.
Talk about why.
Well, having all sorts of art activities. I mean, in our house, the kitchen was the place where all the art stuff was. And if kids were really bored, I'd say, here's your choices. You can go look at, there's all your stuff. Create something. But, you know, they have to come up with that themselves. It's not your job to do the entertaining. Clearly, kids need help with ideas. So what a bummer. What are you going to do? Here's some ideas. Go pick something from the jar. Where's your art stuff?
And to say, do you want to do this or this,
mm-hmm.
but to not give them the choice of
exactly.
being bored necessarily.
Right.
A family dance party.
Family dance party, I thought was a great idea.
Cookbook fun. Share your favorite cookbook with your kids.
Yeah.
Take it out, ask them to choose a recipe to try, get them active in the kitchen.
Absolutely. Good summer math kinds of stuff. A quarter of a cup, a half a cup, a teaspoon, learning all of that kind of stuff. And that's doing things together.
A summer scrapbook.
A summer scrapbook, taking pictures of everything
Which
you've
I
done
thought
all
was
summer.
Fantastic.
I thought it was a great idea. Vacations. There's all sorts of good things you can do. But the other part of that is it's not mom's job to do it all or dad's job to do it all. So kids have to do some of that because if they're waiting for you to generate it,
well,
that becomes a problem.
They do a lot of this at school anyway.
Right.
So they've got the wherewithal.
They do. Most of them have even cooked at school. You know, most of them are baking and cooking. But, you know, there's always the end part of this, and that is, if they're still bored, you can always tell them there's plenty of chores to do around
there's
the house.
The room.
And tell them there's the room.
The one last point, she had 11 different things, but camping out I thought was another
yep.
fantastic idea. And not even to go necessarily
backyard.
Make a big production, go to the campground.
Yep.
Go to your backyard.
Go to your backyard, go to a campground, just go for the night, not make it a huge production. But have fun.
Well, I've retweeted her article, so check it out on Twitter. Margot, great to see you. Thanks
good
so much for coming in and happy summer. Newly retired.